In this substation, we see quite a lot of rods pointed towards the sky. All of them are lightning rods, and they're all connected to the ground. If we didn't have these lightning rods, then lightning might strike the high voltage lines, like these 69 kilovolt lines. That would be really bad because the surge in current from a lightning strike could find its way down into the transformer and ruin it. Lightning rods provide a more convenient path for lightning to get to ground. However, lightning's unpredictable, and even with the lightning rods, it might strike the 69 kilovolt lines anyway. If that happens, then the lightning arrestor, which is normally like an open circuit, will become conductive under the high voltage of a lightning bolt and safely divert the current to ground. Both devices are important, but the key difference is that lightning rods are always grounded. Lightning arrestors are connected to ground only temporarily during a strike.